Hi there, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever eaten too many potatoes and fell asleep? And when you did, your leg started twitching and woke you up? And maybe even when that happened, you were dreaming you were falling? That happens to a lot of people. See, that twitching experience you had is what's called a hypnic jerk or a hypnagogic jerk. Either way, it's the result of your muscles firing involuntarily, brought on probably by confusion in your brain. Scientists don't really know why people have hypnic jerks, but they do know that they're pretty widespread. One study found that somewhere between 60 and 70% of all people have had them. That's a lot of people. It's possible that hypnic jerks are the result of your brain misinterpreting your body relaxing as you start to fall asleep with the sensation of falling, and it activates your muscles to twitch to form a defensive posture and brace for impact. That would explain why so many hypnic jerks are associated with a dream of falling, which means it's probably correct. So, the next time somebody says, huh, and tells you that they just woke up and their legs twitched, you set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.